Welcome back, everybody. So today it's mail day. I got a package that came in, so I'm gonna be opening this. And so let's see what I bought. I bought a handful of things. I forgot what I bought. I know I bought some Yu-Gi-Oh stuff. I also bought some draft picks. So I'm pretty sure this is draft picks. So if it is, then I'll definitely open it, the entire thing. I did get a package the other day as well, with 24 draft pick packs, so I'm very excited to try it and see what is in them. And Jesus Christ, this thing is not easy to open. Well, got my card. So, definitely need to be sharp here. Hey, who sent this to me? Texted this pretty well. Oh, Jesus Christ. Good times. Jeez. That tape is really well. Alright, let's see what we got. Looks like it's my draft picks. Talk about putting this stuff in there. Keeping it fairly well. Jeez. All right. Dun, 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 dun. It is draft picks, everybody. All right. So, these packs are the packs from the Blasters. I did say I was going to open up the Blasters today. So, I'm definitely going to open these up. So, it is Monday. Hope everybody had a good Easter. Easter was yesterday. So, hopefully everybody had a good one. Eat some food. Spend some time with the family. So on and so forth. But today, we're opening up these 12. So, alright, I got the first one. I am excited to see what I get. Hoping for another autograph card. I want another one. So. We'll see what we get. So, put it over here with the others. Gotta get organized over here. So, we got Javon Williams. Regular. We got Kyren Williams. Hey, two Williams. Back to back. Chris Long. Ooh, Kyle Hamilton on the silver. Nice. You got Romeo Dobbs on the rookie field. So, that's pretty cool. So, these are all random. I don't know what's coming in them. So, if I get a gold, I get a gold. If I only get silvers, I only get silvers. So, not too bad. We got George Pickens on the rookie. Ooh, it's a rookie set. Should be good. Jameson Williams on the rookie. Jarvis Leonard. Hey, here we go. George Pickens on the red cut laser. Awesome. And then Avon, come on, come on. So, hoping for a gold card. If I can get a gold card, it's going to be sick. If not, then oh well. So, they got Andy Hutchinson on the rookie. Robinson, Gronkowski. Cooper Kupp. We got Kyler Murray on the red field. Awesome. And then Kyle Murray again on the regular field. It's kind of weird. I've noticed that. So, getting these inserts, sometimes they come in pairs, which is really random. So we got Treylon Burks on the rookie. Javon Williams again. Kyren Willis. Williams on the rookie. Unstoppable Aaron Rodgers. And then Jonah Dotson on the rookie. So far we got one silver card. Field level. Let me see if it's not gonna be numbered. So, not that lucky. So we got Iris Splinter on the rookie. Jamal Charles. Tom Brady. We got Derek Landon in the future. And that Justin Ross on the field as a rookie. Man, I don't know if this was a good purchase or not, but I need to get a gold. You got Marshall Faulk. You got Jake Ferguson on the rookie. Kyle Pitts. Got another future, Chris Olay. And then Max Crosby on the field. So that was about, I think that was five. It's gonna be, no, this is five. So, see if we can get a gold, guys. Justin Hubert on the field, on the regular Conco card. Justin Taylor. Ooh, there is a gold there. We got Jerry Rice. We got Garrett Wilson on the rookie gold. Awesome. Not numbered, just a regular gold. Gold cut laser. Awesome. So we got our first gold card. Put that right over there. And then we got bigger Mayfield on the field. So with the ratio of the gold cards, it's one per box, I believe. So we get two or more, then we're good. So we got Courtland Sutton, Iris Splinter on the rookie. We got Jamal Charles. Hey, here we go. We got Devin White on the gold. So we got a field card, gold card, and then we got a regular concourse card. And it is not numbered, so number 56. It was numbered, it'd be right there, but it's not. So that goes there. And then we got Aiden Hutchinson on the rookie. So, man, if we get another gold card, then that's just a great ratio. So then we got Rob Gronkowski, his regular card, Cooper Kolb. Taylon Burks, rookie. Hey, John Elway on the red. And then Ryan Tannehill. So. Oh, I'm hoping for an auto. I need an auto. Autograph card, I need you. Where are you in my life? So we got Jameson Williams. Oh, that's a rookie. Got Demetrius Leonard. Aiden Hutchinson on the rookie. We got Julian Wedemir on the future card. And we got Aiden Hutchinson again on the field. So, I did order 12, right? So, we're about halfway. It feels like way more than 12. Should have counted them, but, you know, I can't count. So, we got Jordan Davis on the rookie. We got Nakumbu Dean on the rookie. George Pickens on the rookie. Three rookie cards. Jeez. Jalen Wettmeyer on the future. And then Joe Burrows on the field. So, not getting anything great. Still trying to get a gold on rookie. I don't care if it's not numbered or whatever, but I definitely want that one. And then we got rookie Malachi Willis. Dan Marino, regular card. Brian Robinson Jr., rookie. Got Tom Brady as the star, select stars. Nice. So put them over here. And we got Dalvin Cook on the field. So, got a couple more left. Running out of packs. I do have another 24, but I'm going to be opening those up at another time. So we got Zach Wilson. Jameson Watson. We got Devin White. We got Troy Aikman on the red cut laser. That's awesome. Put him right there. And then we got Derrick Henry on the field. So I got three more left. That's all we got for right now. So, rookie, we got Jalen Tolbert, rookie. Eric Dotson. Aaron Rodgers. Hey, here we go. We got a silver Dovon McNabb base card. So, number 63. See, if it wasn't a number, because it's just a concourse card. So, if we got the actual number card, it'll be right there. So, another silver. And then we got Ray Lewis Field. So, you can't get the number cards in these packs. It's just very highly unlikely. So, the hobby boxes are the ones that you need to get for those number cards. But they are in these, just not very, very, not a lot of them. So, you gotta get lucky. So, first one we got Derek Lennon, rookie. Ooh, looks like we got another gold card. We got Adrian Peterson. We got Kenny Pickett, rookie. Nice. Hey, we got Deebo Samuel's gold field card. That is awesome. So, number 77, field level. That's awesome. So, we got three gold cards out of this one. So. And then we got Kenan Allen. So, that's a pretty good ratio. Usually every time I open two, I only get two, not three. So that was a decent amount of pulls. So we got two silvers, three gold, and three red so far. So we got Kenny Pickett's rookie. Got a lot of Kenny Pickett's. We got Jordan Davis on rookie. Oh, we got another auto. We got another auto. Yes. 26 out of 75. Oh my god. We got LSU Derek Stingley Jr. On the gold. Oh man. Definitely going to sleeve him up right now. I didn't think I was going to get an auto. Holy heck. This is awesome. It's my second auto. And it's a gold numbered auto. That is awesome. That is awesome, guys. Woo! That's awesome. Next, we got Jamar Chase on the red cut laser. And then Kenny Pickett on the rookie field. But, yo, this is awesome. This is last pack magic. Getting this Derek Stingley Jr. card auto. Yes, I know it's just a draft pick. Yes, I know it doesn't necessarily cost a lot, but this is awesome. This is awesome. And everybody's home, so you guys have a great day. I got this. Thanks for sharing. So if you like, subscribe.